There's only one candidate for governor backed by the Illinois Federation of Teachers and the Illinois Education Association.
Only one candidate supported by the nearly 900,000 members of the Illinois AFL-CIO.
There's only one endorsed by both Planned Parenthood and the state's largest pro-choice PAC.
And he's the one supported by Senators Dick Durbin and Tammy Duckworth, too.
They all know it's JB Pritzker who will beat Bruce Rauner and get big things done for Illinois.